They tried to bury it.
And it stayed buried
until 2 weeks ago. Now, it's happening again. Have you heard of the Omega Group?
You have to turn yourself in. The CIA can protect you. I can protect you.
I can't do that, Weaver. The Omega Group have plans for the outbreak zones. I have to stay in the field.
Sam, please!
I'm sorry. This is the only way.
Zombie mode? Yeah, no, I'll pass. I didn't like it when it came on Black Ops. Let's put it. No, this is like the original. You're looking down, you pick up all the shit. Alright. Just want to see how I. Send it share. Oh, I can't share your fucking great. Well, you could. Yeah, if he's part of it, not a follower. If you don't like me, my computer sucks. Nobody follows me from the subs. That's why I play on my PlayStation. It's the custom loadouts you can do. Yeah, your weapon, you know, you start off with like the basic weapon. You can choose your basic weapon to start off with, and you have your I'm not high enough to give him yet. So that one's active. Panel 1, panel 2, and panel 3. I got a suggestion box. I have 7. The only way I can do Cold War is through Blizzard, so on the pier.
Hey, what up? How many times have you guys crashed today? Because I've crashed twice already. Tonight.
I was lagging on the single player campaign. Didn't crash, but...
No, single player campaign, yeah. Yeah, I didn't crash on the solo zombies, but...
No. Like, I literally was lagging in a campaign mode.
Oh, you were lagging?
Even though... Yeah, like, I was literally... What was it? First mission or whatever, playing on Harden. Going up the main staircase or whatever to start the mission or whatever after you breach into the apartment.
I like it.
I load in because... I feel like it's too short. Like, the missions definitely feel condensed. But I like the idea, though, that your choices affect the outcome.
Is there a way to...
You guys talk. Alright. So you get your upgrade, your pack of hunts, that kind of stuff. You get your loot box you can get lucky on. The cool part is when you need ammo for your gun, there's a box there now. You can just go right to it and buy ammo. Start with my loadout.
You've got a green light, Strike Team. Happy hunting.
Welcome to Alpha Site, Strike Team. Let's get to work.
So you have to build stuff. No, no, no. I didn't think I wanted it until I started playing it. I was like, yeah. Basic one, but wow, my friend just sent me the $60 money in my PlayStation account. I went out and bought the fucking $100 one of the game.
Neutralize the zombie.
A lot of money, but I took it from my computer fund, but I don't see me making about $300,000 fucking to build a computer.
Stay cool.
Facility this old wouldn't have automated doors. Stay frosty. Omega Group equipment everywhere, walking cadavers all over the site. Don't need a magic eight ball to know we're in bad shit here.
The Nazis lost control of the experiment in 45. Did the Soviets really think they'd do better? We need to get the power on.
I mean, accidental.
Just like the others we've seen. Germans must have breached it during the war.
They were definite.
Strike team, are you there? Can you hear me?
It's about 3 hours in. Just playing zombies. Yeah. I played the beta, but this wasn't on beta. What are you doing the drugs?
I appreciate shotguns.
Almost fully loaded. I'm good. I want the fucking knife. The knife is one kill. My shotgun's good. Yeah. That combat knife. It's a one kill knife in this one. No,
Max ammo.
Appreciate the high caliber rounds.
Yep. Yeah, you don't start off with any weapons. You just have your one main weapon.
Feel good.
And you can punch them or pistol whip them. But when you get a gun out of the box, it drops on the ground, so somebody else can pick it up. Yeah. I thought they found me.
I will take this for sure.
I'm around the blister. But as I'm doing, I'm like, I want my AK back. Alright. One kill. One kill. Ah, fucking, I was doing that in. Survival zombies. In this mode, you get a better chance of getting rarer guns with more perks. That's why people try to unlock it. It's still the same.
Tech rifle acquired.
More than one perk with it. Yeah, still.
This will work for me.
AK back. Not really careful to pin down on the ground. But pack a punch. You can pack a punch your weapon up to 3 times. There's your ammo crate. If you want. Yeah. They fly up in that mode. Fucking splits in the after a while.
Good work, Strike Team, but you can't leave the job half done.
They take a lot more fucking hits. Yeah, I need my knife fucking. Come on, I need my juggernaut. Changed it to body armor. Buy it or they attempt to hunt the weapon. So the nukes actually destroy the mini bosses. Yeah.
Infected threat clear. Semtex out.
Thank you. But I'm hoping these teammates are actually smart enough to fucking revive me. He's trying. He's coming down, hopefully. Sweet.
All healed up.
I am better now.
Well, right now it's not. This is a little cracking station. Cannibal monkeys. There's your monkey bumps.
I'll get shit done. Attack rifle.
Raptor 1 is nearby, strike team. Expo window is short, so take it now if you're ready.
I'm not sure. Nobody has to.
Never turn down another rifle.
Keep our fucking get some good points.
Come on, back to work.
Kaja, kaja.
Yeah, that's the only problem. But if nobody votes, we can do it.
This rifle means business.
Yeah, it's a dead thing. Alright, let's see pack punches over there. We don't need to fuck pack punches.
Exfil no longer available. I'll notify you when Raptor 1's back in range.
Shit. had more attachments on this one. Yeah, I know. I use you brought hindsight.
Thanks, Doc. Hostile frag.
There's your AK. Legendary. Epic.
I can do a lot with this assault rifle.
Has one bolt. Nope. Silencer. Armor gears. I turned around like an idiot and now I'm paying attention. Come on, I want to play in Valorant mode. No, that's shit. Yeah, I'll probably just kill myself in the room. Or just back out. Be a dick. Just be a dick. So. It's not hard to make experience in this fucking game. COD, I can sit here and play forever. And it's like, don't really. I usually get to the first besiege and like, yep, I'm done. Fuck it. Yeah, just Grand Theft Auto. Grand Theft Auto. Grand Theft Auto banned me too. It wasn't even my fucking fault. I got banned for fucking picking up money in a lobby. And I didn't even fucking mean to. I see a lot of fucking mod servers. I got $10 billion. I know. I went into a fucking server and all of a sudden I got $10 billion just walking in. I'm like, alright. Bullshit. Why is my server? It says I'm live, but. Switch over my computer for a second. Unable to join. Yeah, probably will be an error. Cause I'm not running. My internet's being slow. My internet's being super fucking slow right now. I don't know, did he? I'll back out of this. Oh, I don't even have you. This is the arcade. Buckman. Yeah, because fucking I've been having issues with this internet. Probably gonna get kicked because I fucking keep losing connection. No, but I can add you, and so if you're ever on, yay! That time wasn't my fault, so you can't blame that on me. I did not break the rules. It kicked me out. On that one, I think I am. I am. Yeah, I'm still cycle York on that one. I'll probably change that by now. Our FAQ and you say it fast. Fuck you. FAQ. Fuck you. That's how I got around fucking PlayStation. Our gaming. I used to have a fucking game title on COD was I Win. I can't believe it's fucking $60 and higher for that game. Alright, so now I just torture you with the game. I can close that out. Close application.